Take up your cross and follow me. I heard my Savior say, and yet this question comes to me, what does this mean today? The cross I bear, burdens and cares are not the ones I bore. When first I knelt beside the cross and found my Lord once more, my sins forgiven, my life renewed, His grace has set me free. So I'll share my life and love for all, and pray you too will see. The cross I bear with love, so that you may also find that only through the cross of Christ can you